Hello. Welcome to the 10th video of the Modeling REM series from the ReZero anime series. In this episode I'll be bringing some tips for hair and clothing bones. And at the end, a time-lapse of the rigging process workflow. Let's start by placing the 3D cursor in the center. With the armature selected, in edit mode, I'm going to add a new bone with Shift plus A. Now I'm going to position it on the skirt. I will be using the magnet to assist. I will be putting a name to the bone. For the backbone, I'll be doubling, Shift plus D. Now for the rest of the bones I will be extruding and marking the forked box. So we'll be mirroring the bones. I will be disconnecting them. Be sure to place the bones on the right side. The named in are on the right side of the character. And the ones that end in L on the left. I'll be subdividing the bones first. Now I will be doing the relatives, keep offset option. everything working correctly. The bones that will be controlling, I'll be moving to another layer. I will be creating a new group of bones. And assigning the bone group to the clothing controllers. I will be adding the inverse kinematics constraint. In chain link I'll put the value 4, because there are 4 bones. The other values do not need to be tampered with. With that we already have the controller moving the bones. We can copy it to the other bones. With that we have all the bones configured to move the skirt. This technique will also be using on here and elsewhere. What I'll be doing next will be influence painting. Now in time-lapsed mode the rest of my workflow. Enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. Until the next episode.